Motueka, aren't we?
Yes.
Motueka. It's on the announcement. Chilling out and countdown. They're looking at us.
Alright guys, it is currently very dark out right now. We've got a paddock next to us full of cows and we are in Motueka.
Where are you going to video?
We're going to the beach. We are going to the beach right now at 10:30 at night. Alright, here we go, here goes a cow. I don't know if she can see me. Here we go. I saw that. I don't think. Oh, you can't see them.
Just show that. No, get your torch on.
These cows here are baked because everything in Motueka is pretty baked. Asar, dude.
Dude.
I like this one. Look at his eyes. Damn.
Damn, Daniel. Damn.
Where are we, Taylor? On the roof. Oh, yeah. Oh guys, we're on trolley races. I'm in a trolley. Yep. But don't lose control and kill me, please.
It's go. Pretty wide tree, you shouldn't die.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Hit a pothole!
Oh shit!
Turn!
Oh fuck! Oh yeah.
Yeah, baby, trolley racers!
Asar, dude! Alright, stop.
Well, be quiet. Alright, should we go on the trolley races, okay?
Trolley races, you ready? Alright, you ready? I'm in a trolley. Oh yeah.
Oh, not into the gutter, please, no.
We're going down here again.
Yeah.
Is that camera thing by my mind?
Alright. Okay. Don't run as fast as you can. Well, you don't need to. Asar, oh, that bump's coming up. Oh my god. Oh, he's running. Oh, oh, there it is. Oh, that hurt. Oh my god.
That really hurt. Can't even see you, man.
Is there a couple, homie?
So guys, we are in the warehouse again, up in Motueka, aren't we, Taylor?
Yep.
And we found the warehouse shortcut, so we're gonna go and maybe race around.
Alright, we are out here in the paddock chasing sheep. We've got a full paddock of sheep and we are living the Kiwi life. At the moment we're just walking, but I'm going to start running. You ready, Taylor?
No.
Let's go. Look at them. They're running. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so...
Oh, I got my torch on through this phone right now, but... Pretty much we are rounding up the sheep and apparently there's a dead one out here, so I'm gonna try find it and maybe eat him for dinner. You know? Not weird at all.